Himaji is a popular VPN software that allows users to create a secure networks over the internet. However, some users have reported issues with Himaji not showing up in network connection. In this video, we will explore the possible causes of this issue and provide solutions to fix it. Hi, my name is Abhiyanshu Rao and let's start the video. What causes Himaji not showing up in your network connection? There are several reasons why Himaji may not be showing up in network connection. Number 1, Himaji network adapter is disabled. One of the common reasons why Himaji is not showing up in network connection is because the Himaji network adapter is disabled. This can occur due to a Windows update, driver issues, or other software conflicts. Number 2, Himaji service is not running. Another reason why Himaji may not be showing up in your network connection is because the Himaji service is not running. This can occur due to antivirus or firewall settings blocking the service, or due to software conflicts. Number 3, network discovery is disabled. In some cases, the network discovery settings may be disabled in Windows. This can cause Himaji not showing up in network connection. Solutions to fix Himaji not showing up in your network connection. Number 1. Enable Himaji network adapter. To enable Himaji network adapter, follow these steps. Open Device Manager by right-clicking on the Start menu and selecting Device Manager. Expand the Network Adapter section, look for the Himaji Network Adapter and right-click on it. Select Enable from the context menu, restart your computer and check if Himaji shows up in network connection. Number 2. Start Himaji service. To start the Himaji service, follow these steps. Press Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Type services.msc and press Enter. Scroll down and look for the long mail Himaji Tunneling Engine Service. Right-click on the service and select Start. Restart your computer and check if Himaji shows up in the internet connection. Number 3. Allow Himaji through antivirus or firewall. To allow Himaji through your antivirus or firewall settings, follow these steps. Open your antivirus or firewall software. Look for the settings related to the network connection or traffic. Add an exception for Himaji by adding the executable file or folder. Restart your computer and check if Himaji shows up in the internet connection. Number 4. Enable network discovery. To enable network discovery, follow these steps. Press Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Type control.exe and press Enter. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Advanced Sharing Settings. Expand the Private section. Select Turn on Network Discovery. Restart your computer and check if Himaji shows up in the internet connection. If the issue still persists, it is recommended to contact the Himaji support team for further assistance. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, then don't forget to press the like button. Also, do share it with your friends and families. For more videos like these, do subscribe to GossipFunda YouTube channel. You can read more such amazing blogs on our website. Visit GossipFunda.com. Link is in the description box. Do check it out. See you in the next video.